Now, New York's number one news. Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
He was passed out cold on the subway tracks with a train approaching the station. That's when the horrified passengers of the platform in Brooklyn went into action to save the man's life. Good evening, everyone, at 11 o'clock. I'm Bill Ritter.
And I'm Liz Cho. Sade is off tonight. Those passengers came this close to witnessing a horrific death at the train station.